I will demonstrate how to set up terminal services in order to help saving hardware resources when doing a SAP GUI load test. I have a prepared NeoLoad project set up here, and the first step which I need to do is to set up a new zone. Call the zone SAP GUI zone, switch to the terminal services tab and add a new host, which is actually a Windows server that I'm going to connect. I can test the connection, and once I see that it is successful, click OK. And the next step is to start up new sessions here. So I select the host, define the number of sessions, and do a start new sessions. The sessions are started, and we can see that it's actually two sessions that has been started here on the server. Now I need to bind this session to the NeoLoad project. So bind the existing sessions. Just found one, I redo it. Now I found the second one as well. And I'm done here. So I click OK. And I see in the load generators list up here my new created load generators, which are actually terminal sessions on a Windows server. Next step is that I define on which server which population will be running. So I select this 2 for the one, and here the second one. Ready for start a load test. And to revert the situation and to release the resources on the Windows server, I go in my SAP GUI zone, edit it, switch to terminal services again, and stop all sessions. They are deleted out of the load generators area, and I also eliminate the SAP GUI zone.